It was a dark and stormy night, and there was two kids named Enzo and Gigi. Then they were lost. Then they saw the haunted house, and they got inside of it, and they saw two creepy things. They saw long horse, and next they saw cartoon cat. They were really scared, but then they ran away as fast as they can. But when they got out, they saw Siren Head, and then Siren Head grabbed one of them and ate Gigi and then Enzo. But it was just a bad dream. The end.